Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Before we head out of Nashkel, we have a few scrolls we can solve.
What?
You have anything in here? Scroll case open? No. Imowen has the scrolls. I mean, maybe we could sell a flail plus one. Maybe not. You know what we need? We need a good cleric type character. So hopefully we run across someone of that description soon. Oh, you know what I wanted to do as well? How do I...
Cities are always so intimidating. So many people.
Indeed. That's pausing. Options. What? How do I?
Can I help you?
That's what I want. Well, actually, I want to do this then.
Magic is impressive, but now Minsk leads. Swords for everyone!
Awesome. So what do we have?
Butt kicking for goodness!
Now we get to hear that instead of Khalid going, wow! If none are better. Alright, so Khalid will be here. Maybe Jahira should help guard the rear. Actually, that's a good idea. Put her here. Now the spellcaster's in the middle. Kind of move around anyway. I think that'll do for now. So we want to go back to the Nashkel store, which unfortunately is all the way up here. Who's Ooblack?
Dealing with criminals jades a man so.
What do you do here exactly? I have neither time nor will to deal with you today.
Dealing with criminals jades a man so.
Our captain of the guard is still on the loose. Keep your blade ready if you get anywhere near him. Isn't that Brig? We killed Brig, or Brig. Very dangerous he is. There was also a bit of foolishness with a local artist named Prism. Stole a couple of emeralds he did. We seek their return, though Prism's fate is of little concern. Doesn't seem to know that we can finish that quest. Well, we don't seem to be carrying his remains. I didn't see an option to do that. Baron Gastkill? We talked to him, didn't we?
Stand away, citizen!
Yeah, we need the mines cleared. Okay. Here's the store. Let's see if he'll buy these scrolls.
Full plate and packing steel.
Yeah, business has been poor, what with the iron shortage and all.
Yeah. You actually don't have that much money, so it's good to get a little bit more. I don't think there's anything else you want to sell. No. I didn't see an option to, Yeah. I tend to not use this just in case I get hit by fire. Tempted to sell it, but nah. Now this... So I don't have an option to learn the spell. So, shrug.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I'm sure there's at least some of you guys who appreciate that.
Good on you if you save the day.
I'll save the day by meeting Minsk Leader, I guess so. Okay, quick saving and we're on to... I guess we'll just go to the Nashkel Mines. Well, Nashkel, what is it, Carnival?
Kicking for goodness!
Big area. There's got bleachers here. Former over here.
My muse shall not speak to such as thee.
Who's this? And there she lay, pale and bloodless at my side. Woeful be the path of the elves, said I. Woeful be the path of all who trod this glade, for Nosferatu's once fair love has died. Oh, she has died. Midst coffers full and coffins bare, there came the fearsome devil bat. Red blood, red eyes, and ruddy hair, but none more red than two sharp teeth that glisten there. There ends Galahin's last and best love work, Nosferatu. Enjoy the rest of the carnival, ladies and gentlemen. A finer one I have not seen in years. Someone in the background. Yeah.
My muse shall not speak to such as thee.
Okay, just repeats that.
Come see me, swallow flaming knives!
The local sculptor has not been the same since his trip to Everesca.
Come see me!
Prism seemed changed after his trip to Everesca.
Come see me, swallow flaming knives!
Alright. Flaming knives. A rabbit breeder?
Well, You look like the sort who has more than 2 gold pieces to rub together.
Not much more than 2. Welcome, good man. I hope you're enjoying the carnival. We do. We are. What are you doing here? I'm a rabbit breeder, offering the fruits of my labor. You sell rabbits? Can we buy one? Oh, I should warn you, sir. My rabbits are the noblest animals north of Am and not exactly cheap. The best costs up to 10 pieces of gold. Woo-ha! I have to think about that for a while. Take all the time you need. Well, guess if we need a rabbit, we'll come back here.
Glad to meet you, friend.
Hi. Lester. Sure is a nice carnival they put on. If only there were more people here to enjoy it. Where is everyone? Down in the mines or dead. Combination of the two, more often than not. I'm sorry, you folks are here to enjoy the carnival. Don't let me go telling my depressing tales. The mines interest us more than the carnival, to be honest. We'd like to figure out what's wrong, if we can. What's right? That place has been claiming lives hand over fist, but where else can we find work? It's either death by the demons or death by the dinner plate, and us Nashkel folk aren't the type to let our families starve. I'd register with the garrison, but with this bum leg, I ain't no good at fighting. Just pushing the ore barrow, that's all. Let me guess, did you take an arrow to the knee? Here's a merchant.
All my stuff is authentic. Really, it is.
Hey there, you look like the adventuring type. So do you need some new equipment? My prices might seem a little steep, but with the iron shortage and all that, there ain't nothing I can do about it. Show us your wares, why not? Ooh, what is this? A belt called Destroyer of the Hills? Girdle of Bluntness, Destroyer of the Hills. Having lost friends and loved ones to a series of raids by hill giants, Garar the Powerful made it his mission to cleanse his homeland of their presence. It is not known where he acquired this item, but with it he single-handedly dispatched dozens of the creatures, all the while protected from the blows of their clubs. The remaining giants fled to neighboring lands, lands that lacked a similar champion and did not fare as well. Armor class plus 4 versus crushing attacks. Well, he's just selling these few things. Well, thank you. We might be back one day. There's another merchant.
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
I'm one badass merchant. You better not mess with me. I'm serious. When I give you a price to buy, none of that bartering crap. Do you get me?
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
Business has been really bad, what with all the troubles with bandits along the coast way. We have to sell. He's got plenty of potions. Tina and a farmer. Hail, Tina.
This way, good.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
He wants her attention. Hey, what are you staring at? She says. Sorry to have disturbed you. No problem. I apologize for my forwardness. It's just that I do need money, you know. Do you have a job for me? I mean, a decent one? Don't you even think about offering me something else. I am a lady of good honor, after all. I mean something like buy you something, then I would have to carry it. No. Maybe cook you a meal? No, better not. Wash your clothes. I mean your spare ones, not the ones you're wearing right now. Don't you even think about taking them off? Oh, no. I could watch your children, if you have any. You're standing in a carnival seeking a job? No, of course not. You wouldn't by any chance lend me some money, no? lending you money, and what do I get as a deposit? Deposit? How about my scarf? Maybe my necklace? Look, it's nice. Very nice, isn't it? Your necklace will do, I guess. How much money do you need? Oh, just what you have to spare. I don't need it for long. You don't need it for long. How about 20 gold pieces? Yes, that'd be great. I just got gold. Hey, I got some gold! Ha! Did you see your face? I won. Here you go, your gold back. Thank you for lending it to me. Whom were you talking to? I didn't need it longer. I bet with my friend who was standing over there that a complete stranger would give me money. You bet two gold pieces that I would succeed. Now it's mine. It's mine. Hey, last time we bet she won. So it's only fair. This is a carnival, right? So enjoy yourself. Ugh. Eh, whatever. The Zeke was trying to get our attention, but there's a farmer here.
I've no time for to talk to you now.
Three of my hired hands have run off in the last month. Disappeared right in the middle of the workday. You just can't good help these days. Alright, Zeke. Come one, come all. Take a look at the stone warrior maiden. How long has she been trapped in this petrified form? No one knows. Be the first to learn. For the mere price of 500 gold, for that small amount of money, I shall give you a magic scroll. And with this scroll, you can release the maiden from her stone prison. Think of the gratitude she would feel to her saviors. Perhaps she's a princess from some far-off land, or maybe a powerful sorceress in search of a concubine. You can't afford not to know. Buy the scroll. Jahira says, "You mean that you have the scroll with which to release this petrified woman from her stone prison?" "Why, yes, I do. As I said, for a mere 500 gold." Thwack, I guess she hit him. "Ow! You hit me!" "Glad you noticed. I shall take that scroll, thank you very much. Now get out of here, and quickly, before I have the urge to hit you again. I have little patience for miscreants seeking profit in the misfortune of others." "Well, okay. I wanted to see myself if that scroll would work." Gotta go. Did we take the scroll? That's not it. I don't see that any of us actually have this scroll. Did you just drop it? I don't see it. Statue. Maybe we like virtually have it or something.
Weather's been lousy lately.
It was but a short ways from here, this tragic event I tell. A score of men lost when their boat swamped. Worst tragedy the fishing community's had in years. Farmer told us about an accident at sea where a dozen men lost their lives when their boat was swamped. The Water Queen Emberley's work? I wonder? Have we heard of her? What am I doing with this? Where's this scroll? Let's see if he just dropped it. Well,
nature's servant awaits.
Jahira, I thought you took it from him. Oh, here it is. Was that there before? Stone to flesh scroll. The scroll removed the effects of petrification from anyone afflicted by such an unfortunate condition. Since the approach the victim has been turned to stone, read the scroll and target the statue. Is this a... Well, if I can learn it... I'm not going to be able to cast it. I'm not high enough level. Just curious, though. If we have the option. No.
You have... I can but try.
Yes?
As I put in my quick items. Oh, I'm over there. Hello? Branwen.
Fine. By the ice breath of Aura, 'tis good to see new faces and taste freedom again.
I am Branwen, a war priest from the Norum Isles. I have been trapped in stone for what seems like an eternity. You have saved me, and for that I owe you my life. I am indebted to you, and by Tempest, I leave no debt unpaid. Let me join whatever cause you're fighting for. I should make a valuable ally and bring the favor of the Lord of Battles upon us. A priest. Sounds good. Or a war priest. Cleric? Paladin? We're always on the lookout for another warrior. Guess who's going? I am glad to be part of your war party. I will not make you regret your decision. A word of caution, though. Beware of the dog that entrapped me in stone. Tanzig, or Tranzig, he called himself. He was the employee of a mercenary group, but I do not know the name. I shall see him dead before I see the shores of home again. Okay. Edwin, you're evil, and you're a jerk.
Again you disturb me.
You would cast me out as though I were a servant? He thinks they will all pay for their insolence. Yeah, whatever. She leveled up. I have rescued a priest named Branwen. She was apparently turned to stone by a mage named Tranzig. And she has, like, no hit points.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
How about our new party member?
Vita mortis carrier.
Again.
Vita mortis carrier.
There you go. Good as new.
By Tempus Shield.
Okay, she has nothing. Well, guess what? Priest of Tempest. Fist, 1d2. Well, can you use a flail plus one? Sweet. One D6 plus two. So there she is. Branwen. She's pretty cool looking. We're gonna need to level her up. She has turn undead level 2. Fighting styles of Warhammer and Sling. Well, we don't have any of that stuff right now. You'll have to make do with the flail. True neutral. Looks like everyone in flail right now. Why not? When asked about her past, Branwen reveals that she left her home of Seawolf in the Norheim Isles? At an early age, she was apparently reviled by her own people for wanting to become a priest, a station reserved exclusively for the men of the village. She harbors no resentment, realizing that her faith must face such tests or be worthless. She traveled the coast, offering her services to local militias, and eventually came into the employ of an adventuring group in the Nashkel area. Branwen had no idea that the group was participating in banditry, however, and on her first raid, she balked at attacking a caravan of unarmed merchants. She rebelled, and a mage named Transig turned her to stone in the ensuing fight. Despite the unfavorable outcome, Branwen feels that Tempest views her actions approvingly. To attack those that are unarmed is the basest of villainy. Alright, sweet. No, she needs to stay in the back. There we go. So I have Imo and with me in the middle. That works.
Cool! Gold plate and packing steel.
Kind of curious what she knows. Okay, she's got this stuff memorized. Doesn't look like she can cast it right now. Armor of Faith, what is this? Command. Cure Light Wounds. Remove Fear. Blast is good. Detect Evil. Doom. Magical Stone. Protection from Evil. Fear. Remove Fear Sanctuary. And Shillelagh. Got Aid. Bark Skin. Chant. Draw upon Holy Might. That's a new one for me. The priest calls upon her god to grant her power for a short period. When she does this, her strength, constitution, and dexterity are all raised by 1 point for every 3 levels of the caster. A 3rd level caster would have her abilities raised by 1, while a 12th level caster would have her abilities raised by 4. That seems like it's very useful. Find traps. Flame Blade. Hold Person. No Alignment. Resist Fire and Cold. Silence, 15-foot radius. Slow Poison. Spiritual Hammer. So Aid. Okay. She doesn't have any of this.
What is your command? Good on you if you save the day.
So that's Turn Undead. She doesn't have... Yeah, she doesn't have any spells available right now.
You point, I punch. Butt kicking for goodness!
Is there anything or anyone back here in this wilderness? Farmer.
Weather's been lousy lately.
It was but a short ways from here, the tragic event, I tell. I think I read that already. I guess so. We kind of need money.
Yep. Good job.
He's back there. He shouldn't see us, right? 55 gold. Much welcome. Don't tell on us, cat. Another 25. Nice.
Let's talk butt kicking for goodness.
All right, let's check back here. Anything else? Just quite a bit back there, actually. Trying to remember if the entrance to the mines would be here, or if it's a separate area on the map. Do I hear a bear? That's the edge. What we got here? Kobolds. Quite a few.